ministers, Mr. Hancock especially, I can't begin to tell you how grateful we are for two things. Number one, that you listened to all the different agencies that are represented in this room today, who surfaced an issue that impacts all of us. If you only knew the number of times where we've sat down after a tragedy and said to one of our partners, well, if we knew that and we knew that, we would have done it differently. But when you've got barriers to that, it doesn't do you much good afterwards. What has been created here today is something that benefits all Albertans by protecting kids. And they are the one group in our society that doesn't yet have a voice that's heard. And the people that are represented here from all the agencies are the voice of those kids. We're the ones, all of us here, that are tasked with protecting those children. And sometimes, as sad as it seems, we're protecting those kids from family members, from trusted neighbors, from trusted friends. And the ability, what's been ruled out today in this legislation, is not only providing us the ability to share information for the benefit of the safety of children, for the betterment of the health and safety of families, but also to research and gather information that relates to events that have happened where we've got to learn from. And we all know those, there's so many of those in the news. We've been told many times, people have said, you know what, government's got to recreate itself. I just heard that last week from a prominent businessman in Calgary. You guys have to learn to recreate themselves. The government's listened, and it is so gratifying to have the government listen to recreate what we do in a way that benefits everybody. So I have to say, on behalf of policing especially, and on behalf of the citizens of Calgary, thank you for what you've done, because you've made Alberta safer for those people that are the most vulnerable, need the most help, and who in this room are represented by those agencies and those groups of people that want to make it happen. So thank you very much for what you've done today. It is huge in ways that will prove itself down the road. Thank you very much.